Knucklehead of the Day Award. Today, actually going to the organizers of the Big Cheese Festival in England over the weekend. Big Cheese Festival.
For like CEOs and presidents and things?
No, cheese!
Like the Big Cheese.
Big Cheese! Oh, this would be awesome. The problem is they had to apologize to all festival goers because they ran out of something.
What did they run out of? Cheese?
Cheese! Yeah, they say the bad weather prevented many of the cheese vendors from even showing up. Maybe it's me, but that's not very good a planning. Sweet dreams are made of cheese. Who am I to disagree? You know? I am so sorry.